Hi everyone, today we will see how to write a C program to concatenate two strings. So the one thing is without using the string function, I have to concatenate, means join the two strings. Just open the IDE, that is a code blocks IDE, go to the file, select the new file, C++ source, C language. So here you need to give the file name. So here I want to give as string C concatenate. Let's take CAD. String cat. So just click finish. So this is the file extension stringcat.c. Now write the function. So here the thing is I have to take two strings. First, what are the inputs? Just take string 1 and string 2. So after that I need to combine, that is a concatenate, two strings, okay, without using the string cat function. So if you're not using the string cat function, means you need to include the string library function. So just write include stdio.h. so whenever you're using the string function, then only you have to include the string.h library function. Int main. Now you have to write, take two characters. Let's take str1 string 1, so of size 50, and I'm taking the another string str2 of size 50, and I'm taking the two variables ij for reading the string 1, and j is for reading the string 2. Next you have to read these string 1 and string 2 from keyboard. So just that, for that you have to write the printf. Enter first string. Okay, so read that string, scanf percentage s, just write string 1. Next again write printf for reading the second string. So first enter that string, whatever the string you want to read, second string, enter second string, write the scanf for that string also, percentile s str2. Okay, now write the condition for I is equal to 0 and str1, okay, str1, the string 1, let me take string str1 of I is not equal to, let us take, it's not equal to the end of the string, that is a null character, it's not equal to the end of the string, the loop has to be continued, plus I, just keep semicolon here. Why I have written this for loop? Actually this loop is to store the length of the string 1 in I, and it just counts the number of characters. So here I had used in plus I semicolon. Semicolon means it just reads the counts what how many characters that you enter in string 1. You can if you want, you can also use the string length function here. In our program I don't want to use a string cat function. So without using the string cat function, that is a string concatenate function, I have to combine the two strings. If you want, you can go for the string length function. Okay, here instead of this for loop, you can write the string length function also. So just semicolon for it counts the number of characters in string 1. Now write the for loop for, this is for second string. For j is equal to 0, string 2 of j is not equal to end of the string, the loop has to be continued, and increment the j comma as well as I, so that the two strings will be concatenate. So here this loop would concatenate the string 2 at the end of the string 1. So for that you have to write str1 of I is equal to str2 of j. So the j string is concatenate with the I, that is the str1. So after that you have to write str1 of I is equal to end of the string. So what's the use of this? So here the /0 represents the end of the string. Then write printf output is %s, comma just str1, string 1 you have to be print, that is the final string, return 0. Now let us check the program. So 0 errors and 0 warnings. Run the program. It's asking to enter the first string. Hello. That is the first string. Next I'm taking good morning. Good morning. So don't give a space, otherwise it takes only up to good. So the output is hello, good morning. The first string is concatenate with the second string. Let's run again. So this time take hello. Here I'm taking how or you. So the space I have given. So it takes only hello, how, because the blank space it will taken as a end of the string. So this is how you have to write the code for concatenate two strings without using the string concatenate function. Thank you.